Hello everyone, let's see the first set of MCQs on the chapter Sexual Reproduction in Flowering Plants. The stamen represent microsporangia, male gametophyte, male gametes, microsporophylls. The options given are the homologies of the different parts of male reproductive unit, where microsporangia represent pollen sac, male gametophyte represent germinating pollen grain, male gametes represent the microspore or pollen grain. The microsporophylls represent stamen. Hence, the right answer is stamen represents D, microsporophylls. Anther is generally monosporangiate, bisporangiate, tetrasporangiate, trisporangiate. We know that a Dithicus anther is tetrasporangiate having 4 microsporangia. Hence, the right answer is C, tetrasporangiate. The anther wall consists of 4 wall layers where tapetum lies just inner to endothecium, middle layer lies just between the endothecium and tapetum, endothecium lies inner to middle layers, tapetum lies next to epidermis. We know that the first layer is epidermis, beneath the epidermis we have endothecium, beneath the endothecium we have 3 to 4 layers of parenchyma cells called as the middle layer. Beneath the middle layer, we have tapetum. Hence, the right answer is B. Middle layer lies between endothecium and tapetum. Which function of tapetum is correct? Helps in pollen wall formation, transportation of nutrients to the inner side of the anther, synthesis of calase enzyme for the separation of microspore tetrads, all of this. We know that tapetum secretes ubiquitous bodies which get covered with sporopollenin and so increase the thickness of exine of pollen grain wall. Tapetum provides nourishment to the developing microspore. It also secretes calase enzyme which dissolves callose substance by which 4 pollen of the pollen tetrads are united, hence separating the microspores or pollens of a tetrad. Hence the right answer is D, all of this. In a typical complete bisexual and hypogynous flower, the arrangement of floral whorls on thalamus from the outermost to the innermost is. So from the options, we have to arrange the floral whorls on the thalamus from the outermost to the innermost from the options given below. We know that the outermost is the calyx. Next to the calyx, we have corolla. Next to corolla, we have andrecium, the male reproductive unit of the flower. Next to andrecium, we have gynecium, that is the female reproductive unit of the flower. Hence, the answer is A, calyx, corolla, andrecium and gynecium. The outermost and the innermost wall layers of the microsporangium in an anther are respectively endothecium and tapetum, epidermis and endothecium, epidermis and middle layer, epidermis and tapetum. We know the 4 layers of microsporangium, they are epidermis, endothecium, middle layer and tapetum. The right answer is D, epidermis and tapetum, where the outermost layer is the epidermis and the innermost layer is tapetum.